A very good morning to one and all. I hope you all are fine, taking good care of yourself. Great. So students, today I have a very important topic for you. First of all, tell me, in the morning how many of you had a glass of milk? Everyone? No, I know that many of you must have given different excuses to avoid drinking milk. Am I right? But students, it is a very wrong thing. Milk is very important for our good health and for the growth of the body. Right? We are at this stage when having good meal, having milk is very important because this time we are growing. Right? And for the good growth of the body, we all need to drink at least 2 cups of milk daily. Okay, so avoid giving the excuses and start having milk at least 2 times a day. Okay, you know why? Because milk is said to be a complete meal. It provides all the necessary nutrients which are required by a body at a single time. Okay, so if you avoid drinking milk, at least start with 1 time having milk in a day. Okay, then gradually you can move to the 2 cups 2 times in a day. Okay everyone, because if you want to be strong, if you want your bones to be strong and healthy, then you should add milk in your day-to-day life. Okay, so now tell me, how many of you are going to promise me that you will drink milk from today onwards? Great. So everyone, today onwards we promise that we all will not avoid, or we all will not give excuses to mama for not having milk. Instead, we will go to mama and we will ask mama to give us a glass of milk daily. Okay? Because we all want to be healthy and fit. Fine everyone? Okay. So students, I hope that you all have understood the importance of drinking milk and you all will start drinking milk daily. Okay? So now students, we are going to start with the book exercise of articles. I hope you all have watched the previous video where we have done the explanation of the 3 articles, a, and the. What were the 3 articles? A, and the. Now before directly coming to the exercise, let us have a quick review on what we have learned about the rules of using articles. So students, the first thing is that the articles are used according to the singular and plural noun. Singular noun, if we are having, we are going to choose between a and an. Okay, if we are going to use an article before a singular noun, we will use either article a or article an. And when we are going to use the article before a plural noun, then we are going to use the article the. Second thing, now if we are talking about the singular noun only, we have to choose between 2 articles, either a or an. Now comes the point where to use a and where to use an, right? So students, as we know that there are 26 alphabets in our English language, okay? Out of those, we learnt that there are 5 vowels, a, e, I, O, U. Repeat with me. A, E, I, O, U. If we are getting A, E, I, O, U as the starting letter of the word, or if any word is starting with the sound of vowel letters, Then we are going to use and. Then we are going to use and. And when we are having a consonant, a noun starting with a consonant letter, then we are going to use a. Then we are going to use a. Okay, everyone? And now comes the. The is used with the particular place, with the particular things. Okay? And also, the is used with unique things which are one. Like sun, like moon, like earth. They are only one. They are specific, unique. This is the reason we use the with them. Okay? So these were the rules that you need to keep in your mind before using an article with a noun. Now let us come to the book exercise which is given on page number 49. Okay? Now the question number 1 is, fill in the blanks using the suitable articles which are given in the bracket. Okay? Now let us read the first one. She went to watch dash magic show. Now the word is magic show starting with M. M is a consonant. So with consonant we will use a. She went to watch a magic show. Okay? Next one. Tarun is dash best swimmer in our class. Now here in this students, we are going to talk about a particular person, that is Tarun. Right? We are talking about Tarun, that Tarun is the best swimmer. Okay? We are comparing him with the other children of the class. That means that Tarun is the best swimmer. So here also, when we are talking about a particular thing, particular person, then we are going to use the article the. The best. Superlative degree. Remember? Great. Now the next part is, Earth revolves around dash sun. Now, what we are talking about? The noun is sun. What is the noun? Sun. And sun is unique. Sun is unique. And with unique things, what do we use? We use the. The earth revolves around the sun. Okay? Now, the next sentence. Dash little boy came to deliver the flowers. There is no specific thing. Okay? There is no specific or particular thing. We are talking about little boy. Little, L is consonant. So it will be a. A little boy. One. A. A little boy came to deliver the flowers. Or you can think about it as we are talking about a singular noun. A little boy. Singular noun we use a. Okay? Now the next is, my school is right next to dash stadium. Okay. Now students, here you need to understand that here we are talking about our school which is next to the stadium. Why the stadium? Because here we are talking about that particular stadium which is near our school. Okay? So when we talk about particular things, we always use the article. The stadium. Got it, everyone? Now let us do question number 2. Okay. So now we have question number 2. in which we have to fill in the blanks with a or the only. Okay, we have to put a or the. Remember, a will be used with a singular noun, the will be used with a plural noun, a will be used with consonants, the will be used when we are talking about a particular thing, a unique thing, or when we are doing the repetition of the same thing in a sentence. Okay, so all these things we need to keep in our mind before doing the exercise. The first one is Amit has dash dog. Dog singular, so a. Amit has a dog and a sparrow as pets. He is having one dog and one sparrow. So we will write Amit has a dog and a sparrow as pets. Now the same paragraph is going on. Now the word dog is being repeated. The word is repeating itself. That means we are talking about that same dog only. So when a noun is repeating itself in the same sentence, at that time we will use the article the. The dog is very cute, but dash sparrow. Again, sparrow is being repeated in the same sentence. We are talking about the same sparrow, so it is the. But the sparrow is very noisy. Okay, so students, remember that in the same paragraph when we are repeating the same noun again, so the other time or the next time it will use the article the. Okay, now the B part is I live near dash park. I live near a park. The park can be any. Okay, I live near a park. I play with my friends in the park. Why the? Because the park noun is being repeated in the same sentence. Every day I like the park. Again the, because again the word park is being repeated in the same paragraph. I like the park very much. Okay, now let us come to the C part. Now the C part is once upon a time there was a monkey. One monkey, a monkey and a crocodile. One crocodile, a crocodile. Who lived near a lake? Who lived near a lake? Now dash monkey. The noun monkey is repeating itself, so it will be the. With repetition we use the. The monkey lived in a huge, ek bada, a huge mango tree. One day when dash monkey, again repetition, one day the monkey was eating mangoes, he saw dash crocodile. Again repetition, he saw the crocodile under the tree. He threw dash mango. He threw a mango, one mango. Okay, he threw a mango down. The crocodile. Why the crocodile? Because again there is repetition. The crocodile enjoyed dash mango. Again we are talking about the same mango which he threw for the crocodile. So it will be the mango. The crocodile enjoyed the mango and thanked the monkey. Again, the monkey and the crocodile became good friends. Okay, so in this short story also we have seen how to use an article in a correct manner. Okay, I hope this much you have done and also you have understood. Good day everyone. I end up my class here.